Welcome to Fresh Ideas, presented by Global and Save-On Foods. So I hear that the it vegetable of the year is cauliflower. So what's all the hype about?
With growing popularity of the paleo diet, as well as gluten-free eating, a lot of people are using cauliflower as a grain substitute. But aside from that, it's a great vegetable. It offers your fiber, vitamins and minerals, has strong cancer-fighting properties, and anti-inflammatory benefits.
Is that mashed potatoes?
It looks like it, but it's actually creamy cauliflower, which you can use as a side dish.
Oh.
Or cut it into large steaks and grill it on the barbecue. And if you want, you can grate it and use it as a grain substitute in something like this beautiful tabbouleh salad.
Cauliflower used to be an underrated vegetable. Not anymore. This is its year.
Fresh Ideas is brought to you by Save-On Foods. For more fresh ideas, visit saveonfoods.com.